And this is the year where I'm going to force, I'm literally going to force without my shirt on. I'm going to force everyone to make the fights happen. And so in 2 hours, I'm going to the Golden Boy office. I'm supposed to have a contract in my email. I'm going to sit down with Ryan Garcia, and hopefully we can get this deal signed once and for all. April 15th is right around the corner. We have to start promoting. We have to start doing this, that. So let's go.
Is that a contract that you're going to just review or sign? Or because Stephen Espinoza has stated that the contract could be signed on the week of the fight, or that's how I guess he works or whatever. I mean, I'm not too sure how things work with Golden Boy, but that's...
Stephen Espinoza, I don't know what he's... Look, first of all, look, when Stephen Espinoza was my lawyer, I never signed a contract a week of a fight. That's unheard of. I might sign a contract a week of a fight. You sign contracts sometimes months in advance, so you can start working on the venues, you can start looking on tickets, so you can start working on the undercard. There's a lot of sponsors, this, that. Maybe when the fights are in-house, and maybe when Al Haymon controls everything, they find the contract literally when they're stepping off the scale. Not us. We don't do that. We have to get everything in order. We have to make sure that our fighter gets what he wants, what he deserves. So when I tell you, look, we have agreed on terms. We have. Now we have to go long form. Now we have to, figure out the little details, but that's all it is details. So I'm hoping that we can get this done by today. Like I said, I'm meeting with Ryan, and let's sign this. I want this fight as much as everybody does in the world. So Ryan wants this fight. He feels he can knock him out in 2 rounds. I'm for him. I'm all for him. I'm behind him.